Here we are at Moffett Tunnel. Skier.
Thank you.
Yep, have fun.
Have a good one.
Thank you. Skier. Hello. How you doing?
Out of breath.
Okay. There's the ice.
Holy shit, that's a long hike.
It's up, a lot of uphill. How do you feel? Tired. Okay, we won't go very far.
I'm not tired, I'm just out of breath.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you're not acclimatized yet. Takes a while. So you like the jet boil, huh?
Smaller, faster, more convenient fuel, all the above.
Yep. You can make it into a French press too.
Oh, nice. I've got one of those already, actually.
Yeah, but it fits inside the pot.
Oh, it does, huh?
So it's one less that you, yeah.
If it fits in there, that's sweet. I got an ultralight grinder too.
Awesome.
So if you're really into coffee.
What? We'll go as far as you want. We've gone for 20 minutes. Okay. Whatever you want to do.
5 or 10 minutes.
Okay. Yeah? Okay. Huh?
I was in better shape the first day than I am this day.
It's because we didn't take a rest day. I'm tired too. I might get a little bit ahead of you because I'm going downhill. All right.
Are your skis heavy?
No, but skis are just heavier than walking in micro spikes, that's for sure. Micro spikes are light.
Yeah.
And you get these big boots, you got skis, you got skins, you got bindings. It all adds up.
Yeah.
But it's so much fun on the way down, dude.
All right.
Gliding, floating.
You should take your skins off.
It's tempting. I don't feel like fucking with them today. Besides, there's a couple uphills that really suck.
Is that your belly or you got something in there?
I got stuff in there.
What do you got in there?
A phone, a wallet, and gloves.
Oh, okay.
Ready?
Ready.
And a belly.
And a belly. Don't forget about your belly.
How can I? How you doing? Last hill.
Yeah, you get better with those skins,
huh? It's just much easier to go uphill.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you have to go like this. How you doing? Yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm.